If I had a nickel for every time Lightstorm Entertainment re-released one of their biggest movies in theaters, I'd have two nickels. Which isn't a lot, but it's weird that it happened twice.